सो हाई गाइज, टूडे इज़ द सेकेंड डे ऑफ अ ट्रिप एंड वी आर इन द सिटी कॉल्ड नेल्सन. सो फार इट इज़ अ वंडरफुल ट्रिप एंड वी हैव जस्ट एक्सप्लोर द प्लेस कॉल्ड केबल बे यस्टरडे विच वॉज अ वंडरफुल प्लेस फॉर श्योर. एंड टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लोर द प्लेस कॉल्ड सेंटर ऑफ न्यूजीलैंड मॉन्यूमेंट विच इज़ जस्ट 7 minutes फार अवे फ्रॉम आर प्लेस वी आर स्टेइंग.
Another day in Nelson.
We are going to view the point, the center of the New Zealand. So for this we need to climb up 1 kilometers again.
The center of the New Zealand on Botanical Hill at the start of the Matai Valley is an iconic walk in Nelson, Tasman. It got its name in 1800s as it was a central survey point.
Still more 5 minutes to go, guys, and I think we are at the top of the hill.
Once at the top of the track, you will get a panoramic view over Nelson, the Green Hill at Matai Valley to the coastal line stretching towards the Abel Tasman and beyond.
So we are at the place, this is called the center of the New Zealand, and this pole indicates the center.
The next destination we visited in Nelson city centre.
So after visiting the centre of the New Zealand, we are at this beach. This place is called as Tahunahi Beach Reserve and it's a quite a good place. So the South Island is quite bigger than the North Island. There are a lot of beaches here, and as the country is quite small, we can see more number of the beaches.
The Tahunahi Beach, which is recreational paradise in the form of 1.75 kilometers stretched of sand, a beautiful and a safe family friendly beach. Tahunahi borders the glistening waters of the Tasman Bay with the range of iconic landmark visible just off the waterfront. Finally, we ended our second day. We observed the fishing tactics, fishing pole, crabs, and much more.
Today is our third day from the South Island trip and we have not planned to go anywhere today. So we are just relaxing in the house and we are having a cup of a tea.
After relaxing the whole day, we plan to visit the Matai Water Reserve, that is the Matai Dam, to feel some chill vibes in the mountain ranges of the water reserve and a river passing through.
So hi guys, we are at the place called Matamaya Water Reserve. And it's 8 p.m. in the evening and we are just exploring the Matamai Dam.
If you like the video, do leave the comment and like, share and do subscribe to my channel Transformation Next. Till then, toparanta bhava, jamlay.